Morning Otters. Today is Thursday. It is August 20th, and we're back. It's Thursday. I told you I would be back, and I can't wait to share with you our guests today. Now, you should be getting your classroom teacher soon, and you're going to know who is in your class. I'm excited for you. It's always so exciting to find out who your new teacher is. And we want to make sure that you know who our staff members are. So today, I'm going to introduce three very important ladies to our school. They make sure that we are doing what we should. They're making sure that our office is wonderfully inviting and that when you and your family come into our front office, you are welcomed with a smile and that they can help you know our routine at Cedar River. I can't wait to show you our front office ladies.
This is your Cedar River office staff. You may come to the office a couple times a day to pick up attendance folders, so you might have already seen us, but we're just going to introduce ourselves.
My name's Miss Lisa, and I work in the office, and I also work in the library some, so I've seen you guys there in the library. I have two kids and a husband. My husband works at Mapleview. And I have a daughter at Mapleview, and I have a son that goes here to Cedar River. He's going to be in fifth grade.
Ask your questions.
Okay.
You have some questions for us, Lisa?
Yes, ladies. I want to know, and actually everybody wants to know, what was your favorite children's book growing up?
I don't remember my favorite children's book, but I know that I have a favorite book that's in the library right now, and it's called Chicken Big, and it's super funny. You should check it out sometime.
Again, I don't quite remember what my favorite one was when I was a kid, but one I love right now is Fortunately the Milk by Neil Gaiman. It is hilarious.
Okay, that's fun. What are your guys' favorite superheroes?
When I was little, I used to watch a Hanna-Barbera cartoon, and there were these two characters that were the Wonder Twins. And when they wanted to help out and save the day, they would say, Wonder Twins, activate!
I love Squirrel Girl, and anyone who knows the Marvel Universe hopefully knows Squirrel Girl. She is awesome. She's a squirrel, and she's a girl. She's hilarious as well.
Hi, Cedar River Otters. My name is Miss Jennifer, and some of you might know me from Lake Wilderness because I was the librarian over there before I came to your lovely school. I have three kids, and one is still at Tahoma Senior High, and her name is Trinity. You see her, say hi. I have some fun questions for you guys, though.
Okay.
What is your favorite sport to watch or to play?
That's a hard one. I love to watch softball, specifically the University of Washington women's softball team.
Go Dogs.
And their volleyball team, the girls' volleyball.
I don't play a lot of sports, but I love hockey, and I am super, super excited about the new Seattle team, the Kraken.
Cool. All right, I got another one for you. What is your favorite candy?
Oof. Right now, as an adult, it's dark chocolate, but when I was a kid, I would have thought that was disgusting. So I think as a kid, I remember buying a lot of those Fun Dip packs.
The Fun Dip.
Right?
Yes.
Yeah.
Love.
What do you got?
I love nerds. I've always loved nerds.
I love nerds too.
That's good.
Jennifer.
So I am Miss Jennifer. I am the newest member of the office staff, but you may have seen me around. I've substituted a lot in the library and in kindergarten, and I'm very, very happy to be here, and I hope to see all of your faces soon. And I also have two kids here who are going into fourth and fifth grade and a husband, and I have some questions. Well, what would be your superpower if you could have one?
I think I would love to fly. I think that would be awesome.
I think I decided I would like to be invisible. Because you could be around a lot of different people without them knowing and listen in on lots of fun conversations. That'd be kind of fun.
Cool.
Yeah.
And the other thing was, where is the farthest place you've ever been? From Washington.
I think New York is probably the furthest.
Yeah.
I have some family in upstate New York. How about you?
I've been to Israel. It's on the other side of the world. Really far away. Miss Jennifer, did you have a place that you've been far away?
I've been to Turkey, so close to Israel.
Okay. Other side
really
of the world.
Far.
All right, we love to see your faces when you come back to school. Have a nice day.
Bye.
Thank you to both of our Miss Jennifers and our Miss Lisa, our wonderful three office ladies who make it pretty pleasant. I get to spend a lot of time up front, so they are happy and passionate about families and students. So families, if you have a question and you call the front office, they can answer it for you, and so they can at least get you to where you need to be. They do a wonderful job, and we are very thankful to have them be our face of Cedar River when you first enter our building. Now, next week, announcements are on Monday, Wednesday, and Friday, and so I can't wait to show you our next staff member who we're introducing. And so each day we'll be introducing staff member or staff members as we make it through our entire staff over the next 10 weeks. We want you to feel welcomed when you step foot in our building so that you know who we are and what our school really is, because it's you guys, and you guys make it wonderful. And I know that I'll get to see some of your faces, because we'll have some information about supply pickup coming your way. We have some information about what lunchtime looks like as far as, you know, picking up lunches and some of your schedule information. So we hope to share those things with you through this venue. Also, next week, I will share the information about our Back to School Spirit Week, some challenges that we have coming up, and some upcoming events that we hope to share with you, even virtually. And Spirit Wear will come your way soon as well. Now, that's all I have for you today, but I will see you here on Monday. Until then, make it a great weekend. Enjoy this weekend with your family, and I hope that you still are sending me pictures of what you've done this summer.